Hello, this is a video to demonstrate the working of Spinnaker. We have a Spinnaker instance running already on our machine, and we can just go to the Spinnaker dashboard by typing localhost 9000. So this is the Spinnaker dashboard, and we can start by creating an application. So here we have all these options. When we create an application, we have already created an application previously. So it has a security group attached to it, a load balancer attached to it, and the AWS account for this particular Spinnaker user is already been configured previously, which is why when we create a security group, we see the account by default, because it has already been configured. And then we can select the VPC and the security group. While creating a load balancer too, we have two options. So we created a classic one because it is easy to create. We also created a pipeline, and if we go to configure, we can see that this pipeline has two stages, one bake stage and one deploy stage. We can add another stage if we want here. So the bake stage just basically creates an EC2 instance on AWS, and we can specify which package we want installed on that machine. So we've specified Jenkins, and the deploy stage will just deploy it to that EC2 instance, and we can specify the options as it is seen. So we can select the VPC, the load balancer, the security group, and the type of EC2 instance and all that. So we'll just start by starting a manual execution. And once this is done, it should create an EC2 instance here, so the total count should change. So I think if we refresh it, yeah, so we can see it is already creating an EC2 instance. We'll just wait till it gets into the running state, and then we can see if Jenkins is installed. If we want, we can see the details of its execution. So for both the stages, bake as well as deploy. So it is waiting for it to be healthy, and it is running. So we can just access it by typing this IP address. And as you can see, we have Jenkins running on that EC2 instance. So yeah, this was just a small demo demonstrating the use of Spinnaker tool. Thank you.